Hi, Bruno Berry here. That's my real name. Here's a story for you. Early in the morning, in the middle of the night, two dead boys got up to fight. Back to back, they faced each other, drew their swords, and shot each other. A deaf policeman heard the noise and came and killed those two dead boys. If you don't believe my tale is true, ask the blind man on the corner. He saw it too. I'm going to tell you a strange story. It's totally fiction, of course. Here's a story about me about 10 years ago, going through a separation with my wife, and had a 5-year-old, and we were separated, and she calls me one day at work. She's living with some friend. She took our son over to their house and was living there. So she calls me at work and she goes, hey, she's really mad at me, by the way. Imagine that. She calls me at work, leaves a voicemail, and says, hey, why don't you come meet me at a park? And we can exchange our son, and we can talk and whatever else. And I'm like, I don't know. Kind of scared of her. No, seriously. Just a week or two before that, I'd gotten control of the house. And that's what she was mad at me, by the way, for. And having a girlfriend while we were separated. Ooh, how dare I? I was having the locks changed, and the locksmiths that came said they'd been there just previously, a couple weeks ago, when she had the house, and they told me that she had solicited them or asked them if they knew somebody that would beat me up. So when you can imagine that when she called me, I was a little worried. So I said, well, I'll meet you in the middle of the park. You know, I'm going to see what's coming at me, you know. So get to the park, and she comes on to me. And I'll make a long story short. We ended up having an altercation, and we're having an argument. I'm standing in front of our, I think it was like a 2001 Expedition. You know how big expeditions are. So we're having an argument, and she runs me over with a car, breaks my foot, runs me over. No, seriously, she didn't mean to. She was like trying to turn the wheel, and well, I'll tell you why in a second. So breaks my foot. I get up and I punch the F out of the window, the passenger side window, I think. I can't remember. It's been a long time. And anyway, 15 minutes later, I'm being arrested for attempted rape, assault battery, a long list of charges, probably about 100 years in charges. So I'm the one that's injured, and I'm being arrested. So let's fast forward. I ended up taking a deal on it. Why? Because the state was holding my son hostage. So if you wonder why people take deals on crimes they didn't commit, it's because of shit like that. Seriously. Hello, gents. Bruno Berry here. That's my real name. It is, man. It's my real name. I got dirty fingernails. Yeah, because I want
Then
I want you to admit what you just did with the door.
No, I just opened the door. You're blocking it.
You are lying.
I'm not lying.
Okay, she just nearly cracked my head open by kicking the door in when I was trying to.
I'm just trying to put my phone so I don't get wet.
No, my phone! Whatever! I don't want you closing any doors!
Why?
Why? You've been doing that how many hours? And you know what? You're gonna leave stuff right here? Like this one? Like that?
Ah! For what? What'd I do? I'm not trying to implicate you. In what?
What?
So you're gonna call 911 and say that I'm what? That I'm mad at you for taking the blast off?
No. You said just shut up your mouth or else.
I didn't say that.
Oh yeah, right. You said that. You know, you just said that. You better shut your mouth.
I said you better. I said. This is when you need to shut your mouth and just be quiet.
Oh yeah. Well, that means what?
Well, it's kind of funny how you're outside making a big scene. So I'm gonna.
Well, you know what? I'm scared to go inside.
Oh, whatever.
Really? Yeah. So wait a minute.
No one's doing anything to her.
If something happens to me.
Richie, you know what's gonna happen to you? Nothing. Be quiet. Oh my God. Just leave me alone. Leave me alone. I told you, stop acting like this.
Stop acting like this. You know what?
Call your mom. Call your mom. Yeah. Please don't do that. Please don't do that. Yeah.